How are you all? Everybody is looking good, actually. Yeah, because your face is half visible, so I can connect with you with the eye only. Okay, so as Khushbu madam already explained the chapter, all right, so I am giving you some question from that only. Okay, so what was Akbar dreamt? What was Akbar dreamt? You can answer it. Yeah, please. Sorry? Right, very good answer. Okay, you want to answer? Yeah, please.
Akbar dreamt about that his all the teeth were fallen and only one teeth was left.
Very nice, very good. Whom did Akbar call to interpret his dream? Yes? Astrologers. Very good. Can you please elaborate it properly? Just try. Okay, no problem. Anybody wants to answer? Just try. Yes? Very good, very nice. Yeah, you can clap also. It was a good attempt. Yeah, great. What astrologers interpreted about dream of Akbar? Anyone? Yes?
Astrologers were very negative about the Akbar's dream, that they said that the relatives of the Akbar would not be able to live more than Akbar.
Very nice. Excellent. That was a good answer. What and how Birbal explained and interpreted the dream of Akbar? Yes. I'll give you next time chance. Let her try. Yes.
Positive way.
In a positive way. And what he interpreted? उन्होंने किस तरह से पूरा जो उनका ड्रीम था उसको एक्सप्लेन किया पॉजिटिव वे में. व्हाट वाज द ड्रीम? यस, वेरी नाइस, वेरी गुड. या यू कैन आल्सो. वेरी नाइस, एक्सीलेंट. सो दीज वर ऑल द क्वेश्चंस. Everybody tried it very nicely. It was a great attempt from all of you. That's it.